I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
All visitors with a valid ticket or concession can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! All you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed. The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get a military-grade kid like this from?
Collector.
He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
He was left hanging. Minus his legs, of course. over a pit of rats. He did good. Lasted days. Cobblepot was pissed, so he fed him to his pet.
You're kidding me.
Do I look like I'm
joking? Who's stupid enough to mess with
Penguin and animal?
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
You heard the Penguin. Move it! There's someone here! Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up! How's he doing this? Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead! Show yourself, chicken!
Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not!
The Disruptor's fine!
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right? Not another. Oh, God, we've got another guy down over here. What are you doing? I need help! Screw you. It's every man for himself.
Are you scared? Good. Fear makes you better. Fear makes you win. If you don't win, I'll make you more scared than you can possibly imagine.
Leave me alone, Batman! Please!
Batman's done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobble. What?
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Batman. over here and fight.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work?
A name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
What's the bat doing here?
A piece of me, step up and give it your best shot.
If that disruptor stops working, Batman will be free to stroll right into my lovely museum. And if you let that happen, I'll make sure you all get to see what I'm keeping under the Iceberg Lounge.
I get it. Find the bat.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Penguin!
order, so move! God! Everyone, get your asses over here now! Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up! We're dead. We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do about it. Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking, or we're all dead. Show yourself, chicken!
Stop him! He's making you look like a bunch of girls.
You're not getting away. Charge! Someone must know where he is.
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
You heard the penguin. Move it! I found another one!
Remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down. I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me. None of you are on my Christmas list this year.
What the hell are you, Bat? Don't hurt me! Please!
Are you?
cannot be happening!
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Chicken.